Today, we will answer the question, what time should I go to bed if I wake up at 6? Let's have a look at the details. It really differs from person to person. Some people can sleep for 4 hours and still feel amazing the next day. Others aren't superhuman and require more sleep. That being said, there is a sort of benchmark I've developed and used in my day-to-day life. During office days, I have to wake up at 6 o'clock and be out of the house by 7 o'clock to make it on time. I generally go to sleep at 12 o'clock due to a business works, but I still feel refreshed by the time I get up. So the answer really is that there is no strict limit that you must follow, as each person has their own requirements. But it's recommended that you get at least 5 to 6 hours of sleep at a bare minimum. You could break this threshold every once in a while, but don't make a habit of it or your health might start showing the effects of it. At the latest, get to bed by 1 a.m. if you need to get up at 6 o'clock. But it's really not necessary to sleep for longer than 8 hours, it may even be harmful to sleep even longer than that. So sleep anywhere from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. and you should be fine. Thanks for watching our video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.